Hi guys, this is Chris, aquí Largo Dude. I hope you guys are doing well. Yesterday, Autel released the new firmware version of the EVO Nano Plus and the EVO Lite. And I just updated my drone so I could test it. I'm gonna try today the additional color profiles, which are LOG, 8-bit, HDR, and I'm gonna compare it with the regular color profile. This is gonna be a short video that I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching.